you're doing the music for the show.
Yes.
How does it come to you? I mean, like, how many other people have to give their input before you score something, or do you start with it first?
Well, I'm not the composer, I'm the music supervisor. So I work with the director, and the producers were very involved in this show as well. It's a very collaborative process on working on choosing a lot of the tracks. I would come up with a lot of ideas, and everyone had some input on them. We have quite a bit of music in the show. Edward, the director, had a very clear idea of what he was looking for. So did Michael and Rachel, the producers. So it was kind of the four of us that were really working together on the whole, like, musical palette.
When I'm watching this series, is there any piece where you can tell me, like, that's mine?
Oh my goodness, quite a lot. Goodness, well, there's a couple of delight tracks. What is there? There's some tracks in episode one, some videos. You Ain't Seen Nothing Yet. Patrick Melrose sings along to Feeling Good, Nina Simone, a track called Daydream in episode four. There's a lot. There is quite a lot in there. Yeah.
That's awesome. Thanks for tipping me off. Have a fun time tonight.